Infinity Q Inspiration Concept, forecasting a flagship. Another Q transport takes shape. 12 years have gone since a legitimate lead car has showed up at the highest point of the Infinity extent, however it feels significantly more. The last full estimate for a way to wear the Infinity logo, the enlarged third HQ45, sold in such low numbers that it should have been ended 6 years sooner. In the meantime, Infiniti glided 2 or 3 lead review ideas, the Essence Roadster in 2009 and the Q80 Inspiration in 2014, yet they eventually filled in as meager more than styling visualizations. Presently Infiniti has reported it will demonstrate another smooth, larger size 4 entryway, the Q Inspiration, at the 2018 North American International Auto Show in Detroit. While points of interest stay rare, one picture is sufficient to influence us to seek that its prospects after generation are preferably more encouraging than were those of its stillborn ancestors. Altogether, the new auto's outline is an unmistakable advancement of the 4-year-old Q80 Inspirations. Like its antecedent, the Q Inspiration appears as a hatchback with extensive, in spite of the fact that this one seems fresher, more straightforward, and all the more clear about its purpose. Regardless of whether it produces a car you can purchase, the way that there is a Q in the name recommends that its plan will educate Infiniti's cutting-edge vehicles to a specific degree. On the off chance that that happens, look for the Q Inspiration's refreshingly typical C-column treatment to supplant the peculiar dog-like configuration found on current models. Additionally, look for the shoulder line wrinkles seen on the present Infinitis to be pared down, much the same as those of the most up-to-date Mercedes-Benz autos, for example, the 2018 E-Class and the 2019 CLS Class. Especially exquisite, we believe, are the thin full-width tail lamps that cut over the back while freshly characterizing the Q Inspiration's upper edge to incredible, and amazingly Porsche-like, impact. It's significant that the first Q45 likewise had full-width tail lamps and a classy 3-window side glass treatment. In the event that Infiniti can likewise throw together an identification as epic as that of the colossal one worn by the most punctual Q45s, it included the Infiniti logo encompassed by what seemed, by all accounts, to be crawling vines, the retro trifecta would be finished. Another reason we're more bullish on the possibility of this idea working out as intended is that Infiniti has implied firmly to car and driver that it needs to re-enter the fragment. Plan boss Alfonso Albeza let us know in a meeting the previous fall that, while the conventional vehicle portion is listing, the market for what he calls attractive cars, that is the low-through, fastback, and clearly polished 4-entryway roadsters, offers more guarantee. In that capacity, any Infiniti show that may get from the Q Inspiration idea would likely be energetic, premium, and, truly, lead material. We'll give more points of interest as they wind up plainly accessible.